Lesotho People's Congress Secretary, Mr. Bogang Ramatshela, says the former LPC leader filed a case before the High Court last year. In this case, he demanded to be the leader of LPC, the leadership which is currently for Mr. Mabusetsa Magagilele.
Ha o ka wa sheba moelelo ka pa tlhaloso ya lentswe absolution. E bolela hore ya neng a qoswa dikoso tse neng di mutjametse le ditlamorao tsa tsona.
He further brushed aside rumors that claim LPC to stand for elections under the Lesotho Workers Party logo.
LPC ha ena selekane sefe kapa sefe le ho bitswa Lesotho Workers Party. Selekane seo re ne re kampaga ba le sona ke seo rona LPC re setheya mmoho le bomphato wa rona bao re leng puso mmoho ya letshwele le beta poho ba makgotla a Congress. Ke bona batho ba re ne re kaka ya.
He says that their decision as an executive committee is being approved by the Independent Electoral Commission after winning the case against their counterparts last week. The deputy leader, Honorable Muiponi Pite, therefore confirmed that there is only one LPC executive committee.
Le
Khonolo Motshwari reporting for LTV News, Maseru.